Stem, I got some new things. You should take a look. I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
The Lacuni, or Panther Men as they are sometimes called, have inhabited the desert wastes east of Chaldeum for thousands of years. The large males are the tribe's leaders and protectors, while the agile females are expert hunters. Mostly they are primitive and reclusive creatures, although they will attack if cornered or hungry. That the Fallen are indeed creatures of demonic origin. The old heraldic tale claims they were once powerful servants of the mythical Asmodan. They purportedly aided him in his battle against the prime evils, and Diablo later punished them by twisting them into the small, stupid forms they now possess. The Thresher is an elusive being with a tremendous capacity for bloodshed. It lurks beneath the sands, rising up to seize prey in its jaws and rend the body until it is but sinew and gore. I once saw a Thresher in the flesh, and it rather disagreed with my constitution.
The grave beckons.
with some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Juriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
I cannot thank you enough.
It was weak and idle. The leaders were content to do nothing, while the prime evils were imprisoned. I convinced another witch to help me poison them, and together we took control. She left some years later, but I continued, bringing the coven to glory under Lord Belial.
Focus on the dangerous foes one may encounter on the ground, but the Bloodhawks rule the skies with terrible ferocity. These crimson-winged birds will wait until their prey is at a disadvantage, then swoop down to attack. Watch for their shadows on the nearby terrain, and be prepared to flee quickly.
Foe will die.
Not all dangerous demons are large and imposing. The dust imps are little more than children in size, but they possess the cunning and bloodlust of far larger creatures. They take cover in the shadows, emerging only when viable prey wanders too close. Then they ambush, leaving little more than bones behind them. Thank you.
I've heard troubling news. Another cult. There is no end to the number of rituals these cultists will use to twist mortal flesh. Some call the process ascension. A lie that no doubt buys them obedience. But mark my words, these abominations have not ascended. They live only to suffer and hate. They meet their final death.
Weakness consumes you! Embraces you.
You're a fellow adventurer. Shall we head out?
The vicious hounds roam the north. Mysterious beasts have been sighted in the lands bordering Scarlet. Some say they are part man and part. These hunters are curious creatures. Bloodthirsty and violent to others, they employ a surprising degree of care in raising their young. Every egg is guarded with vigilance, and the hunters will frequently circle overhead to keep watch on their nests. Those who intrude upon them are most unwise.
Yeah. guide you no longer. I need to go back.
Have you spoken to
your deeds?
You have finished.
Hey, mister. I got some new things. You should take a look.
Must serve the cycle. can bring that dire dream well. Weakness consumes you! can bring that die I've long waited for this knowledge. This world can abide you no longer. I must wait. You.
I need to go back.
Your D Bastion.
Yes, I think you.
Hello there.
Usually hears demonic tremors before seeing them. these behemoths move slowly and heavily, pounding the earth with their massive fists. Many a siege has been broken by the Tremors' battering strikes. Many more enemies of the demons have been felled by their wrath. I pray that our world will never see it again. Is the largest of Asmodan's sin lieutenants, and he possesses no less than 4 mouths. Though his voracious appetite is certainly his greatest weapon, his bile and, well, other noxious excretions are equally lethal. When last seen in battle, the Lord of Gluttony swallowed half a dozen angels whole, spears and all. Stingers may resemble giant scorpions, but in truth, they are molded from the bodies of human sacrifices. The demons twist their victims into the stingers' distinctive forms by slicing open their chests and viciously mutilating their legs. Maddened by pain, these creatures can poison their prey with a single strike.
Serve the cycle. Serve the cycle.
Asmodan created the demonic Hellflyers after he nearly lost to Tyriel in battle thousands of years ago. The angels made glorious use of their great luminescent wings to outmaneuver the demon host and assail its commander. Frustrated by his near defeat, Asmodan began breeding winged demons capable of tearing the angels asunder.
My friend was patrolling the depths before the breach. He's still alive down here, I know it. He's helping.
I knew you would come back for me.
Thank you, Strange.
Longer.
Thank you.
blessed me.
The armies of hell. Their masters use them roughly, sending them into the vanguard for most battles. For their part, the troopers are easily excited by opportunities to exhibit their great talent for violence. In fact, the troopers frequently attack each other when they are left idle.
Folklore, they are sons of an infamous demon who smashed half of hell in anger after the prime evils were defeated during the Dark Exile. Why, if I had a gold coin for each of these tales, I would be a wealthy man indeed.
Cycle.
That needs to recharge.
I have long waited for this knowledge.